So, Donald, whose fault was it that we swam?
Yours.
You already admitted responsibility for it now.